Number one is there was enough rings, it was sturdy, the diameter of the circle was enough that the tomato plant itself could grow freely. And then at the end of the day, I basically just take this off the tomato plant without struggling with it like I did the tomato cage or the triangle. And then I fold it up, and all I do is hang it in my garage or hang it in my shed.